In this video, we have given that fx is equal to x square plus ax plus b. If for all non-zero real x, fx plus 1 by x is equal to fx plus f1 by x. And the roots of fx is equal to 0 are integers. Then we have to find the value of a square plus b square. So we have fx is equal to x square plus ax plus b. So f 1 by x will be equal to 1 by x square plus a by x plus b. And f x plus 1 by x will be equal to x plus 1 by x square plus a times x plus 1 by x plus b. And we have given that f x plus 1 by x is equal to fx plus f 1 by x. And fx plus 1 by x is x plus 1 by x square plus a times x plus 1 by x plus b is equal to fx is x square plus ax plus b plus f1 by x is 1 by x square plus a by x plus b. And x plus 1 by x whole square will be x square plus 1 by x square plus 2 plus a times x plus 1 by x will be ax plus a by x plus b is equal to x square plus ax plus b plus 1 by x square plus a by x plus b. And x square will get cancelled. 1 by x square will get cancelled. Ax will get cancelled. A by x will get cancelled. And b will get cancelled. So we get 2 is equal to b. So b is equal to 2. And we have given that the roots of fx is equal to 0 are integers. For fx is equal to 0, it has integer roots. And fx is x square plus ax plus b is equal to 0. And it is x square plus ax plus b is equal to 2 is equal to 0. Suppose the root of this equation is alpha and beta, where alpha and beta are integers. And product of root alpha times beta will be equal to this constant 2. And sum of root alpha plus beta will be equal to minus times a. It will be minus a. And alpha and beta are integers. So 2 is a product of two integers. Will be 1 times 2 or minus 1 times minus 2. So alpha and beta, it is either 1 and 2 or minus 1 minus 2. So if alpha and beta is 1, 2, then 1 plus 2 will be equal to minus a, and we will get a is equal to minus 3. And if alpha beta is minus 1 minus 2, then minus 1 plus minus 2 will be equal to minus a, and we will get a is equal to 3. So b is equal to 2 and a is equal to minus 3 or 3. And if b is equal to 2, then b square will be equal to 4. And if a is equal to minus 3 or 3, then a square will be equal to 9. So a square plus b square will be equal to 9 plus 4, and it is 13. It is 13.